Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My channel name is Fairy Kidz Channel. How are you all? I hope all are doing well. Hope you enjoy my earlier videos. In continuation, today I would like to share Jacob's ladder. Prepare with the standard position. Take your mother finger and like this, do it like this. Now take out your father finger and it has only one triangle in the middle, like this. Now come down and take the last ring. Now take your father finger again and drag this third string, this one. Now remove your baby finger. Do not take it like this, it should only remove by itself. Now come up and take the second string with your baby fingers. Now slowly take out your father fingers. Called cat's whiskers. Meow. Now take again your father finger over here and take that down and make it like this. Now turn to the left side with your mother and father finger, take that string and put on your daddy finger. This part very clearly, see properly. Now you can see here some triangles. Put your mother finger in them and slowly take out your baby finger. Now the string should be fallen like this and we get Jacob's ladder. Now we can do tower Jacob's ladder. Now turn this side and close your string like this. It becomes a tower. Now come like this, you can open. Finally, this is our Jacob's ladder. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe my channel.